What's that?
Hell yeah.
Do not attempt to flee. You will be identified and sanctioned. Attention. Fugitive should be considered armed and dangerous.
Noise!
Commencing. Fugitive is attempting. Beginning pursuit. Initiating search for hostile target.
Now that was some fireworks show. Teach those Brotherhood bastards not to step into this commonwealth.
Don't worry. I only test the weapons on customers I don't like. Feel free to browse.
Let's see what you got.
Purchase a variety in case of boredom.
Big shitstorm at Bunker Hill, huh? As long as the Institute took a licking.
Hey, buddy.
Please confirm delivery with hotel staff at this time. I will remain here.
I found a robot that was supposed to be delivered to someone here. Any idea who it might be?
A robot? Sounds like Rufus.
Hey.
Hey, I found a robot called the Drinking Buddy that was supposed to be delivered here.
Are you serious? I've been looking for it for a while now. Didn't realize it was a robot. 100 caps, plus beer.
How much are you paying?
100 caps, plus beer. So, do we have a deal?
No way. I'm keeping it.
Doesn't that just figure? Well?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, buddy.
How's it going, friend?
Hey, buddy.
Hey there, buddy. You look like you could use a drink.
Hey, buddy.
Engaging compliment subroutine. Looking good.
Hey, buddy.
Boy, that sure is some weather we're having.
But I don't know who had the guts to attack the Brotherhood's blimp, but I hope I don't piss them off.
Hey, buddy.
Hey there, buddy. You look like you could use a drink.
Hey, buddy.
How's it going, friend?
How's it going?
Are you looking for scrap? Or did you change your mind about selling me the Drinking Buddy?
You still interested in buying the...
Yeah, if you're willing to... 100 caps, plus beer.
A robot like this is bound to happen.
Wasn't planning on stiffing you. 100 caps.
So do we have a deal?
Remind me what we agreed to.
100 caps. So do we have...
No way. I'm keeping it.
Doesn't that just figure?
Hey, buddy.
Boy, that sure is some wizard we're having.
I heard the Institute broadcast. I ain't scared of some underground nerds.
Yeah?
Hey, buddy.
Engaging compliment subroutine. Looking good.
Hey, buddy.
How's it going, friend?
Hey, buddy.
Boy, that sure is some we're having.
What, you need something to take the edge off? Fred Allen, Hotel Rexford. He'll hook you up.
I don't know nothing about that. Trying to stay on good behavior.
Hey.
You're looking to stock up on general equipment and hit Daisy's discounts.
Hey.
Stay free, man. Huh? Don't have no handouts.
Ben must have been crazy challenging Hancock like that, right in the street.
Well, we're all paying for it now. Down another gun. Everyone's gonna have to step up next time we get attacked.
Hey, I got your back. No worries.
Hey, buddy.
Engaging compliment subroutine. Looking good.
Excuse me.
Hey, what, you dry? Head over to the third rail.
Hello.
Nice pit boy. Who'd you kill to get there?
blocking my light, man?
Okay, I think my mic should be working better now. Hold on, just going back to the stream.
I apologize for the brief interruption of your broadcasting. Bloody hell, come on, be a buddy, get over here. You bloody wanker, I can't do it all on my own. Come on, get over here. Come on.
Hey, buddy.
Hey there, buddy. You look like you could use a drink.
I could use a drink.
Hey, buddy.
How's it going, friend?
Hey, buddy.
Engaging compliment subroutine. Looking good.
Okay, fam. But
hey, buddy.
Can I take you home?
That sure is some weather. We're having
weather.
Okay. Forget it. Screw it, I'm getting rid of Beer Buddy. He's being such a piece of crap.
Good to see you again.
Are you looking for scrap? Or did you change your mind about selling me the drinking buddy?
You still interested in buying the drinking buddy?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
100 caps.
Sure, we've got a deal.
Great.
Come on. There we go.
Okay, let's head in.
Hey there, buddy. You look like
I will beat the crap out of you if you say that one more time, dude, buddy. Drinking buddy, you're my beer buddy.
The drinking buddy.
Greetings, new friends. I am the
Rufus, what
buddy,
the heck is this
but
thing?
You can just
it's
call me
machine I was
buddy.
Telling you about.
I am here to provide entertainment and
oh, man.
I scold
that's
libations.
Awesome. I'm gonna
fine,
store
fine,
my
just
vodka.
Get it set up over at the bar and out of my doorway.
Commencing normal operations. Greetings, buddy. Here for a laugh? Or did you want a cold beverage?
Can I make them come on with me?
Do you know where I can find any?
You might want to jack with
local the local restaurants.
Would you like a cold?
Tell me a joke.
The past, the present, and the future walk into a bar. It was tense. Would you like a beer?
I get it. It was
I'll
tense.
Beer.
Ah.
And refreshing.
Oh, I just got 25 free beers.
Buddy,
awesome.
It's even better than I was hoping for. Here's your money.
Thanks. I need to level up so I can get, like, more strength or something. I don't know.
I am...
Crap.
So happy to see you again. I got all kinds of candy if you're interested.
Candy?
What's Jet?
You don't know? It's the best.
What other kinds of chems do you have?
Well, you got your medicinal shit, Rad-X and Rad-Away for radiation sickness. Hey, do you think that's why they call it Rad-X? That's far out.
Mentats are for the sciencey types, you know, eggheads looking for a boost to solve big problems. Buff outs for the muscle men. Fuck, just try it all is what I say.
Don't not need interested, fam.
Hey, no worries. Next time, huh?
Dude, there's no way I can walk all the way back to Sanctuary. It's just not possible. I'm too fat. Oh, why do I have a power fist? I don't need that. Bam! I lost 4 pounds. It's less. Why do I have so much rad roach meat? No. Don't need rad scorpion. Don't need that. I'm never gonna eat that. I'm gonna keep that. I'm gonna keep that devil meat. I'll just have some purified water. Let's see. Nuka-Cola. I'll down all of those. I don't need mole rat meat. I just need their hide. Why do I have melons? I don't need melons. Om nom. Eat the melons. I have a bunch of beer too. Oh god. I have 25 pounds of beer on me right now. Ready? Let's get drunk. I just downed 25 beers. Look at me, I'm fine.
What? Got a staring problem?
I'm staring at the guy.
Neither.
What?
Neither.
Neither.
What? We pals now? Gonna shoot the breeze. Take a walk.
Excuse me.
You're lucky the mayor likes us cider.
He doesn't like me because I'm drunk. Funny. He's talking to more people.
Yes?
Hello.
Buddy. I need to be a lot more high or a lot more drunk to be bothered right now.
Hey.
Don't ask questions in good name. Better for everyone.
Hello.
Running from something.
Welcome home. Autist, ready? No longer addicted. I'm probably normal.
You step through the gate, you got balls.
Ah, dude. I'm still drunk. Yeah. Alright, let's go home. Ma'am, I'm drunk. I need to get home. Ma'am. Oh my god, blowflies shoot their maggots? I did not know that. That is disgusting. Okay, let's drop off all my junk in there. Let's see. Do I have any armor that I don't need? I don't need this. Store it in there. Okay, let's upgrade my submachine gun, powerful receiver, short light barrel. Recoil compensating sock, large drum, reflex sights, and let's put on that. There we go. Now it is a fully modified submachine gun. Alright. Where is it? Let's just stow that away for now. Oh yeah, my Gauss rifle. Let's check that out. Shielded barrel, better range damage. I'll take that. Recoil compensating shock, I'll take that. Aw, yeah. Oh my god, awesome. Let's go with a Goss Reflex Sight. Any other Goss related? No. Alright. That's a huge suppressor. Let's just go with this. Just regular compensator. Oh my god, this Goss rifle looks pretty sick. Let's check it out. Alright, ready? Dude! Oh my god. Alright, let's get my power armor. And by the way, so my last stream I crashed. So I found a full suit of power armor a little bit far away. I'm not sure if you saw that. I got in it and I got a sick nasty paint a little ways. Here, I'll show you on the map. I got the fire paint, like right here, in Robotics Disposal Ground. And now I have a really nice looking suit of power armor. And I also upgraded the actual armor itself. So it's like Mark III F-1 power armor. I love it so much. This thing is my baby. And it's not even like totally upgraded yet. And it's like amazing. Boop. Alright.
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
I just want to trade a few things.
No, I don't want to trade, actually. That's awkward. Alright, so, let's see, some stuff that happened. Mama Murphy died from OD. So let's just sit in her chair. And not care about it. And let's wait for, like, 8 hours till it's 10 o'clock. My baby. Come on, hurry up. Can't top out. No, dear. No one's holding the stand. That's not good. I don't know why I don't have enough people, like, for anything. I have 15 people, I have a ton of food, a ton of water. Like, I have enough food for 48 people. Maybe I need more... I don't know what I need. Do I need more decorations? Put the Brahmin skull right next to the Brahmin. Mounted mole rat head. Who cares about mole rats? Ooh, rat stag heads. Those are pretty cool. Paintings. I don't need them outside a house. Sign. Oh, female. What's this? Notice. Male. Restrooms. Employees only. What's this? Plumbing. Gross. Alright, you know what? Let's build a basketball court. Alright, we're gonna make a basketball court. Alright. So where shall I make my basketball court? Is there anything beyond that? Like, I can wall off some of this, so hold on. Let's store that junk fence. Where can I make one? Oh, let's just scrap some of this stuff. Can I build it here? Nah. It's not too good of a place. I really want to make one. It looks really nice. You know what? Hold on. Let's... Structure is wood... Floors. Shack foundation. Where shall I make my court? I'll make it like right here. So hold on. First, let's get rid of this tree. Alright. So let's make it all this high. The whole court will be about that high. I don't care if it looks weird and out of place. Alright. I think this is just about big enough for like a small court. You know what? I'll just make it one more. Wait, what? No, that goes there. There we go. Wait, why am I building shack floors? Crap. Did not mean to do that. I like how I'm getting experience out of this. Okay. Scrap that tree. Alright. Now let's see. So I need a spike pole. I don't think I need spike poles. Decorations. Miscellaneous basketball hoop. So what's directly in the center? I'd say this floorboard right here. Directly in the center. And this floorboard. Directly in the center. I think that's good. There we go. I built my basketball hoop, man. Alright. Let's see. Staircase. I need a small lake staircase or something. So let's set that up. Stairs. There we go. This is perfect, actually. It's kind of cool how it works out nicely. Alright, now let's set up fences. Maybe miscellaneous says it. Oh, railing, perfect. Actually, no, not perfect. Fences. Wire fence. There we go. Alright, let's put a corner fence on each corner. See how that turns out. I don't like how there's this bush right here. Alright, let's see. Hold on, I will be right back.
Hey. you realize how much you did for us?
Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
Hey.
Looking for a weapon?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Here's what I've got.
Hey there.
Need armor?
Let's see what you got.
Great. If you're looking for armor, I may have something you can use.
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I've got.
Hey.
Got it.
nice.
Sweet.
Okay. Sure. Yeah, make it simple. Yes. Love you too. Bye. Bye. Desky Disco. Oh god, you guys heard that whole conversation. Okay. Guys, here we go. Alright, that was awkward. Alright, let's open this door and pretend none of that ever happened. Actually, no, I gotta get on the roof. That was kinda awkward. So I can't open this door. It's expert. So how the hell am I gonna get up there? Yeah, you can do it all day until you run out. Oh, here it is. Here it is. My thing is gonna run out of gas. Okay. Okay. You just died in one hit. Don't talk to me about doing something all day, boy. Where's the way up again? Oh, yeah, over here. Do 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 do. There's a basketball court around here. I know it. There's like, I think it's over here. Oh, am I in the wrong town? I think I'm in the wrong town. But I know there's a town that has a really nice basketball court, and it's just absolutely littered with basketballs. Yeah, I think this is the wrong place. But it's close. Oh, Lexington's behind me. I just went that far through the Super Duper Mart. Oh. Kill me. I'm on the outskirts of Lexington. That explains a lot. There's like a whole settlement of raiders in the middle of the city. I cleared them out a while ago, but I'm not sure if I killed all of them, so they might come back. Anyway, I know... Whoa, that's a nuclear explosion. I'm not sure if there is anything here, though. Like, I'm not sure if there's any raiders or not still, so this is going to be great. Yep, raiders. Oh my god. That's right, there's one with a fat man. Last time I played... when I took over, when I attacked this place, right, because there was a settlement that was being bothered by them, there was a fat man, and he took me out like 3 times until I actually took it out. Before I realized, oh wait, I can just shoot him in the face from behind me, he won't see me. So, wait, that's not possible, you can't shoot someone in the face from behind, you can shoot someone in the head from behind. There we go, that makes more sense. Let's try that again, shall we? Oh, hello, behemoth. Gonna take all this stuff. Who the hell killed you? God. More explosions. I don't like this. Oh god, hello. Is it you, Feral Ghoul? Is it you who took out that behemoth? I don't think so. Alright. What can I do here? Anything here that I need to upgrade? You know what? Let's have the large bayonet. That suppressor was really bothering me. I don't know, it's just really bothering me. So you're dead. Stay dead. Take two. There we go. Raider scum. Oh, there's our fat man. Alright. You know what? Let's put on a recon scope on this thing. Where is it? Where's the workbench? Crap. Is it downstairs? I think it was downstairs. Crap. Hold on. Oh, and Han, it's right next door. There we go. Damn, I can't do anything. I don't have any of my stuff from home, so I can't make a better scope right now. Okay. I really need to change the scope on this. It's just a regular long scope, so it's not that good. I wanted a, there we go. I wanted a recon scope. Ready? I killed him in one shot. Screw your power armor, boy. All right. I know there's definitely a basketball court somewhere. That's a Super Duper Mart. Um, want. Oh crap. Yeah, that's cool. Thank God for this bayonet. More? Are there any more? Good, no. Alright, yes, yes. Ooh, gold-plated flip lighter. I love how there's like so many gold-plated flip lighters. Which is great. I needed those. I think it's over here. Yeah, this is the factory. So my basketball court's this way. That's right. Oh, is this the guy I just shot?
End of the line.
I said I could shoot me. I said I could shoot. No, I did not. But I will be fair for now and not fight back, because I am a nice person. You know what? Since you are not running away in fear, I shall eat some mentats for the perception. I will use that, and I will shoot you in the face. Oh, no, I'll shoot you in the torso. Bam. Thank you, mentats. I support mentats. Whoa, 100 pre-warm. That's good. That's a lot of cloth. Basketball court. Here it is. Yay. Basketball court. Boop. I literally did all this just for one basketball in a basketball court in a faraway city. Thanks, game. Thanks, Fallout 4. Thanks for the priorities. I'll be right back. I have returned from the dark depths of out of YouTube. Alright, TLE phone. Anything here of importance? I mean, it's just a random gas station. Ooh, gunfire. Interesting. Shall we check it out? Jabby. Jabby, jabby, I go stabby in your face and you die. That's how it works. Postman. You know in the trailer, right, for Fallout 4? You know how the guy has that teddy bear head and he's wearing the suit, right? I actually found that. It's a mascot for some school. And it's not even that good. It kind of sucks. Like, its damage resistance is 5. And, like, I don't know. I play like a very wastelandish player, I guess you could say. Like, I'm not gonna play for fun. Like, I don't mess around. I go hardcore. Over here. Hey. I don't know, like, I'm more of a GTA player than a Saints Row player, if that makes sense. I'm serious, I'm not goofy. Generally. Oh dear. LG Willikers. Boop. He's dead now. Ooh, no scope. Like, do you mind? I'm trying to like loot your dead friend over here. Can you like show some manners, damn it? Come on, man. Now I'm gonna have to come up there and turn you into a goddamn shish kebab. You did this to yourself, man. Wait, what? Where is he? Ready? No scope. Crap. No scope. Did I shoot off his arm in that no scope? I don't know. Hey, do you mind? I like how they're doing like no damage to me. Ooh. Headshot. No scope. go on like this for days. Dude, I have so much ammo.
It doesn't even matter.
Yeah, I'm just gonna run up here. Alright, and I'm gonna stab all these fools with my bayonet. Ready, set. Yes, say goodbye to your eyes. Wow. No, don't you die on me. Well, I killed him, so he's dead. Oh my god, dude. They're like offering no resistance. This is so easy. Well, I'm always getting the kill animation. Like, it's not simply doing damage, it's like insta-kill. Dude, I'm not even shooting any bullets. This is great. Raiders are so weak. And I mean, yeah, I am level 42, running through, like, a place that you go through when you're level 7. But this is funny. This is really funny. Very entertaining. Very entertaining debacle that we got here. Do you think I'm scared? I just took out, like, 7 of you without taking any damage. Whatever. The bullets are doing nothing to me. My arm is too good, and it's just leather.
Mentats wore off, damn. Ooh, yes. Never noticed there was one of these here. Well, I go down with the ship and you can try to fix it. Fusion core is permanently less 10% longer. Nice. That's actually really good.
I do not want to fall off of this. Let's not hang on the ledge. Alright. There's a bunch of industrial lights around here. I wonder if I can, like, I don't know, is there, like, any power generator around here, or can I own this as a workshop?
You're nothing. Nothing.
Knockout. KO. Oh god. Oh god. That was almost bad. Jump. Jump. Oh my god, it's like B-hopping almost. Gonna stab all of you. Ready? Come on, where are you? Where are you, boy? I gotta jam something in your face. Boom. Look at this. Like, no resistance. Come on. Who else is... Who's next? Oh no, I missed. I'm gonna see how long it takes for him to kill me. Or her.
Why don't you just die?
I missed that point blank. I'm gonna cry. Not even hard. Like, no damage. I'm standing perfectly still. The game's so stupid. I'm playing it on normal difficulty too. I'm not too easy or anything. Right, let's heal up. I never noticed so much of the stuff here. Because I never really went through this part. I only care about what was inside. Terminal. Oh, it's just spotlight. I don't care. Ugh. Personality. Alright, let's go home.
And let's set up our basketballs. Feels good to have a basketball. The basketball is very important because it is a basketball. Why should it be made out of like 20 leather? Hardest decision to make ever.
Suppressor will reduce sound and recoil. Well, I don't care.
Okay. What the hell are you doing up here? Get out. This is my house. Why are you working on that power armor? This is my power armor. What are you doing?
Not much.
Get the hell out. I've never actually seen anyone walk up here. Because the bots actually can't walk up here. They have to do some weird stuff. Alright. So, I'm just going to scrap this. Because I already have a musket. Let's see. What can I do with this? Anything special? Huh. Yeah, that's gonna take a bunch of my adhesive.
Let's not worry about that right now. Let's see. Ooh, Kyla's here. I bet she has a basketball. And I just did all that for nothing.
Back again?
Time to do business? Yes, it is time.
I'll take a look. Sure.
I got a little bit of everything.
Her voice annoys me so much. Hey, basketball. I'll take a baseball. What here is leather? That's what I need right now. I need leather. And aluminum. You know, just like... Is there a way I can buy everything? Bone, no. Ceramic, steel, cloth, cork. Oh, I might need crystal. Ooh, that's gonna be valuable for me. Ballistic fiber, adhesive. I need it. Adhesive. Ugh. Talking is impossible today. Aluminum, leather, steel, and oil. Ooh, that's good. Alright.
If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go.
Grey Garden? I'm good. Let's see. It's on this way. To our basketball court. Where we shall have the match of Kim Jong-un versus Obama. That would actually be a really good game. One-on-one. Kim Jong-un versus Obama. Look at my basketball. Doesn't even dribble, look. Just plops. Sweet buckets. Ah. This is why I don't do basketball. Ready? Sweet buckets. No. Damn it. Ready? Buckets. No, I need to hit the buckets. Buckets. Buckets! Whoops. No. God damn. No, I don't need to drop a bread box. Yes, let's drop the bread box. It's gonna... Got a reason to do that, obviously. Come on, I gotta hit sweet buckets. Damn it. Basketball. Do I have any? No, I don't. Damn it, not again. No, I don't need to drop a baseball. I'll take the baseball. Ready? Bucket. I will hit the buckets one day, Mom. Trust me. Damn. All right, guys, come on. You gotta yell in the comment section to, like, yell at me to hit these sweet buckets. Come on. Ready, last try. I hit this. All right, hold on. One more try. That's close. It's actually very hard maneuvering the controller. Yeah! That was fun. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's check out my cryo later. We'll see something. So I have a gun that basically freezes stuff. Yeah, it is coming in pretty good. Pre-game, yo.
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days.
Yeah, I'd love it if you go there, but can you get the hell out of my way before I smash your skull in? Thanks. Cryolator, where you at? Where is my cryolator? I had a cryolator. I definitely had one. Don't tell me I scrapped it. If I scrapped it, I will be pissed. Is it in here? Why do I have a pompadour wig? Weird. All right. Oh.
Ah, broken.
Hot loser, you broke your leg. Still jumped though, because of logic. I like how I can still sneak with a broken leg. Yeah, I'm in a lot of pain, so if you could, like, get over here instead, please.
Yeah.
Hey, Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Sure.
I'll take a look, sure.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.
Okay. Let's see, anything here of use? Stimpak. I'll take all this. Purified water, I don't need that.
Yeah?
My leg's back to normal. Alright, let's just take a Stimpak. Or another. There we go. Okay, so this is my power armor. I'm gonna see if I can improve it in any way, because I did upgrade science. I do have to upgrade my armor as well. Let's find out. Wow, that looks awesome. Wow, imagine how scary that'd be to see this like giant metal man just run at you, all in red and stuff. That's just scary.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls?
You know something. You near something.
Alright, let's craft. Mark 4. Alright, what do I need? Alright. So on first, there was something I really want to do with this torso. This mod. Anything I can do? I need... most of the stuff I need science for. I want a jetpack. That's what I really want. This is going to be sick. The jetpack's sick. Also, Stealth Boy's pretty cool, but I think jetpack's better. A jetpack, dude. Amazing. Thermal coating. EMP shielding. Interesting. Alright. So for now, let's just upgrade it to Mark 4. So I'm going to need a bunch of aluminum, actually. So let's just dump all my junk. That sounded weird. Let's, oh my god. Deposit all of my junk. Nope. Store all junk into the workshop. I cannot talk today.
You know what I call it. Okay. One that ends without it.
Yeah, that's great. I don't care what you call it. Good day, okay? What gun do I never use anymore? I never used Rap Tap Bang. That was a good gun while it lasted. All this is good stuff, really. I never used the junk jet, but I can't scrap it. I think. Can I scrap it? No, you can't. Because it's made out of scrap. That's considered a stock. I don't even know. Gunner sight.
Can't talk.
Ignition module. Oh my god. You can set your junk on fire.
Oh my god, that sounds weird. I'm never saying that again.
Set your junk on fire, boy. Alright, rap tap bang. You know what? Let's just improve the hell out of this. I haven't used this in so long. Alright. Changes to on. So, aren't you good anymore? Can I improve you? I can improve it. It'll do 64 damage. It's a powerful receiver. 0.38 does like nothing. 50 receiver. Long like ported, long ported barrel. Yes, that's good. Marksman stock I already have. Medium. Yeah, I don't need anything too big. The eject mags. I need more adhesive and stuff though. Yeah, I think this is an overall decent gun. This does 59. Yes. Let's just scrap this. I don't need that. Where is it? Here it is. Rap Tap Bang. This is the only one I used. Look at this, it's a beauty. Look at this. I put on a medium scope because I didn't need anything too heavy duty. It's just a marksman rifle, really. Can I get stadium lights or something? Like, back in service. This is my original marksman rifle that I used the most of all time. I got a basketball court over here. Can I put up like nice stadium lights? That'd be really cool. Power. Let's see what kind of lights I have. I think this is as close as I'm going to get the industrial lights. Oh my god, I can put it up there. Okay, let's put one there. I need something up here. Structures. Wood. Roofs. Go up next to this. I need something I can connect to that roof. Can I put a floor? I bet I can put a floor up there. Nope, I guess not. Let's just get a whole slab of concrete. Oh, I'll be right back. Pizza.
Like, let's mom, she has pizza.
I am going to be ending the stream here, so if you enjoy, please like, comment, and subscribe for more streams in the future. And yeah, thank you for watching this long stream. Yeah, hope you enjoyed.